Hi everyone, it's me, Max Dorido here. Today I will be demonstrating to you guys, how I pass Act 9, in very hard mode. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Please like and subscribe, that will support me a lot. どうもありがとうございます。In this act, I will be using the best buffer, Arines, An Archer, Dietris, A Knight, Jastia, Sylvia, My Wife, and Lastly, A Witch, Sherazard. And also my gears are really terrible, due to my clutching luck.The enemies are really tough, but I made it.Okay, this is the last boss of Act 9. I will replace Lightris to Teres. She is a really good unit in the late game, and she also has big game.Finally, I have finished Act 9, in very hard mode. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I will see you, in the next video.